And now my interested girl who helped me get through all the stress of Langley, and trust me, it was a lot, the beautiful SGA representative herself, Amy Zhang.
Woo! Amy!
Wow, you guys look great. Good morning, class of 2015. I am Amy Zhao, one of our senior class SGA representatives. Before anything else, class of 2015, please give yourselves a huge round of applause because we made it. Woo! We're finally at the end of our high school careers. It's absolutely incredible that we're here in the DAR Constitution Hall today. And looking back, we're left wondering where all of our time went. All of us have worked incredibly hard, made unforgettable memories, and in just a couple of months, we'll be starting a new chapter in life at college. Senior year has undoubtedly been one of the most action-packed of all. From Dave & Buster's to college applications, saying goodbye to Mr. Ragone, to seeing the new face of our interim principal, Mr. Butler, in the halls. Although Mr. Butler has not been with us for long, he has had a visible impact on the student body around us. He can be seen throughout the school day, monitoring classrooms and attending school events. Mr. Butler is always involved and connected with the student body from day to day. Everyone that has gotten the chance to meet him knows that he's incredibly kind and deserves immense recognition for performing his job as interim principal. Without further ado, I would like to introduce to you our next speaker, Mr. Bruce Butler. Everyone, please give him a warm welcome. Woo!
Thank you, Amy. It's amazing how you and Amy seem to know each other real well. Welcome, parents, family, and friends. Hello, class of 2015. Hello. So Langley High School, I've learned, has a very special tradition of having the principal say a few words about the graduating seniors. The speech would capture the positive impact of the class and convey the legacy that they, you, leave for others to follow. I would be honored to give this speech because during my 6 months at Langley, I've met many, many intelligent, caring, hardworking seniors who are most importantly wonderful people. I think, however, that today is much more appropriate for someone else to give this speech. This year, assistant principal, your assistant principal for the class of 2015, Ms. Jessica Stats, will give the principal speech. She's been with you for 4 years, and when you came in, and you were just about that tall when you came in, will provide us with a speech today. Amy, will you please return to the podium and introduce your assistant principal?
As our previous principal, Mr. Ragone, is no longer with us at Langley, and as lucky as you are, Mr. Butler, there is a staff member I would like to introduce who has been by our side for the past 4 years, seeing us through the entire journey of making it to this day at graduation. This staff member has helped us keep organized and on track through the past 4 years, keeping us filled in and always being there to help students out. She's often described as motivational, loving, and yet still strict enough to keep us on track. She has been there in our midst every day, supporting us, encouraging us, unifying not only our grade, but our entire school. She has been there for us at school-wide events, dances, spirit days, and events like Relay for Life, and through the thick and thin. It is thanks to her unwavering dedication and kindness that we have such an amazing student body. Our speaker couldn't be happier to be here today, and I am honored and humbled to present to you our wonderful assistant principal, Ms. Jessica Stats. Everyone,
I love these gowns, by the way. They're really flattering. Awesome. I'm so excited to do this. I can't tell you, this has just made my year when I was asked to speak for you guys. Welcome, parents, teachers, honor guests, and most importantly, my class of 2015. You all know me, and I love technology and TED Talks. So I'm going to call this my first mini TED Talk. So feel free to speak this out and help me make the red circuit. Actually, you can't yell at yourself. It's parents. Feel free to tweet this out and help me make the red circle. We've been together for the last 4 years, and I think we've really gotten to know each other. We've had great times and not so great times, but I've continued to be proud of all of your accomplishments. And today, I don't want to be super inspirational. I just want to reflect on you guys. I want to look back at the many awesome things you've done while at Langland. No, I'll not be able to remember all of the awesome things you've done, and I'll probably want to forget a few. But I have a pretty good sampling for you guys. Your freshman year was pretty typical. You were able to experience new high school freedoms and start figuring out where you fit in our beautiful building. Sophomore year came and went. We dealt with a lot of stress junior year, but really united as a whole school. We had great fundraisers like Thon and Relay for Life. And I might add that many of you, this senior class, were the people that handed those awesome events. I've been on trips to New York with fashion seniors and to Orlando and San Antonio with our choral groups. Every trip I've taken, I've never been more proud of the group of students I was with. I even got to dance with one of our seniors on the Riverwalk in San Antonio, and I will not forget that. And let's not forget, we all get to come together and experience the awesome project of renovation at Langland. Parking was great. That was sarcasm. This year, your senior year alone, you've had multiple state champions in sports and academic groups, multiple awards in art, music, and theater. This just shows how well you guys do with anything that you put your mind to. I even took a pie in the face to help your prom be the best night ever. You continue to shine no matter what you all do. I'm excited to see what you're going to do in the future, in the amazing places you're going to go, and whatever you decide to do. Yes, high school is great, but let's just remember that high school graduation is really just a launching pad into whatever you're going to do in your futures for the rest of your life. And I know it will be a memorable one. Now let's look out in the audience. Look at all of these people who are sitting out there. These are the people that held you as babies and have raised you to the fine class I am honored to work with. Along with that fine class that I'm honored to work with, there's a parent out there that I discovered just recently who has a birthday today. We're not going to sing because we don't have time for that, but we're going to give a shout out to Ms. Debbie Bobicelli. Happy birthday. This is a great experience for you. I'm very honored to have spoken and could not be more proud of what you guys are going to accomplish in the future. Thank you very much. Hail Saxons, and I am so proud of the class of 2015. Thank you very much.